I come from a family of doctors, and then I've seen in situations like COVID-19, my parents have always tried to put people ahead of themselves and as well as the family. And they've dedicated their lives to, you know, enhance the health and wellness of people. So they are my biggest inspiration. Currently, we're working with an organization called Farm on Wheels, and that's based out of Nigeria. So what they do, the value they provide is they provide inputs like seeds and fertilizers to farmers that they can efficiently use to get maximum yield and productivity. And currently the organization is working with 1,000 farmers, and there's expected projection that they would be working with 1,000 more farmers in the upcoming years. So we feel that there's an urgent need, you know, to provide some robust mapping technologies. With this advanced technology that we have, we could provide them strategies to reduce the time, effort, and as well as operational costs that they are incurring. So that's the major focus of our team, and we are trying to reduce that. And probably, like, with the help of technology, we want to provide solutions to Farm on Wheels.
Because it is something I'm very passionate about. And now that I'm here and we see, you know, the amount of technologies we have available. And at the same time, we're still hearing about the challenge, you know, nutrition, food supply, food safety, how we actually, you know, combine all those and transfer the right information, the right training, the right technology, so we can continue making a difference. So that's why I'm so passionate about it, because very early I saw the power that technology and education can have in that space.
As technical management consultants, we are 5 members in the team, and we all come from diversified backgrounds, from product management, consulting, operations management. So I think social innovation is a very beneficial course, and then it has helped me to change the perspective of how I look at things currently, and then also helped me explore my passion.
So we're looking to help create those next technical managers, technical leaders in Fortune 500, Fortune 50 companies. And we know that those individuals will be poised to have a massive impact. And so we're very interested in being involved in SISTAC, because we want to help shape the future leaders so that they have that ethical element, that they can operate with authenticity, with integrity, and keeping in mind both profitability and community impact.
Farm on Wheels is working with the farmers and providing those inputs, and it's just not that, they're also, you know, trying to provide income resources and as well as employment and reduce poverty and as well as provide sustainable agriculture and nutrition to the people who are living in sub-Saharan African continents. That sense of fulfillment and as well as satisfaction is what you get when you create that happiness in other people's, and when you see that, you know, they're smiling by the work that you've done, that actual impact that you're doing in their lives.